time this year. Are you happy?
Well, yes, you know, I'm happy. You know, I've had a slow start. You know, so I just wanted to come here tonight, you know, see if I could get my time down. You know, it's getting better and better each race, you know, so next race is just going to be faster. You know, got out the starting block, I stumbled, and I saw Tyson Gay went by, and I just couldn't catch him tonight. But the next race will be a lot smoother, and it takes a lot of work to get back that technique and it's coming.
It should be very frustrating for you, just few weeks.
Well, you know, it's a bit too late, you know, but, you know, we still have a lot more to go, you know, and, you know, just have to keep working, harder. You know, Tyson Gay is in great shape, you know, he's leading the pack so far, but the other guys are catching up slowly, surely. Sure, Kim Collins had a great race tonight, and I'm very happy for him as well.
Now your goal is at the end of the season to show everybody that you're clear.
Well, you know, my goal for this season, you know, I have my eyes on the world record, and, you know, that's where I'm going, you know, I'm working hard for it. You know, I don't know for sure, you know, what will happen, but that's my goal this year.
Can you still run the relay at Worlds?
Yeah, definitely, that's possible. And, but I leave it to the Jamaican Federation to decide.
Right, thank you.
Thank you.